Previously.
Look at that, happy boo.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunai, and welcome back to Paper Mario. We are on our way to Dusty Gulch to defeat Tama Blubba and have him stop eating the boos. So, yep. Go ahead, open it. Okay. I didn't realize there were boos blocking the path. So Mario, we're on our way. Are you scared? Not really. I have defeated Bowser many a time. Ah. He's a flying green one. Alright, let's use your smack. Oh, that one's hard. Okay, cool. Now my attack is 2. That's pretty awesome. I got to try a shroom. Oh, I forgot to go. Whatever, I can go buy stuff later. Haha! Smack you. Haha! 4. 4 damage at 4. Is he offended? I guess not. Alright. Let's go, Madam Bo. Okay. Do you have the key to this one, Will? Guess not. Okay. Oh. Ah! God damn it. Assholes. Alright. Use this. I want to see what this does. Alright. That's pretty cool. Hyper Goomba. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. Now you're gonna smack the hell out of this guy. Yes. All right, one more guy to deal with. And he is strung up. Okay, cool. All right, we probably used way more FP than we should have. That's okay. Let's go this way. Oh.
Oh, Lady Bow, what a surprise seeing you. You know, your ladyship really shouldn't come around here. It's dangerous. Tama Blubba could come here at any time.
I know. I came here to teach Tama Blubba a lesson. Bring him on. When was the last time he came through here?
Why, just yesterday, lady. It was horrible.
This time he ate Herbert. Oh, it was gruesome. Poor Herbert. It was so dark and depressing. What a terrific boo.
Oh, no, not Herbert. Tama Blubba. He must be stopped.
What is going on?
Listen, everyone, don't fret. We're on our way to defeat this Tama Blubba once and for all. That monster has eaten his last boo meal.
Oh, lady, your bravery is inspiring. But you know he's called the Invincible Tama Blubba. Please be careful, okay?
They come across type of blood but don't fight is invincible. Although somebody who claims to have no weaknesses must have one. If you can find it somehow.
I will do that. I do not fancy fighting. I do not like fighting someone invincible. I will save the game.
Addy, did you know you can walk slowly and stealthy by moving the control stick a little bit? You can use this technique to walk quietly to avoid wake and sleeping people.
Can I? No, I can't.
You've got to watch out and fight Hyper Goombas. They charge up their attack power and unleash it. The best thing to do when they get charged up is to get out of sight with Lady Bo.
Good to know.
I had a friend who escaped from Temple Bubba's castle the other day, and he said, the key to solving the secret is inside the innermost room. Pay attention to both the heart and the body, and don't. And then just as he was finishing, Temple Bubba ate him. I wonder what the rest of his message was.
I have no idea.
Oh, hello, Boo, I guess. Poor effort. Sorry, I had a weird dream last night. This dream was in the dream said, sometimes you must turn and run. Oh, wait, you must run and run until you reach the tower with the spinning veins. Something like that, anyway. What could it mean? My friend escaped from Temple Bubba's castle. He claims that Temple Bubba hides something incredibly important right next to his bed. I wonder what it could be.
I do not know.
Hello!
Hello there, you're going up to beat Temple Bubba, right? Yeah, get revenge, you'll never eat another ghost. Never, especially not.
I do believe he's right behind you.
Oh no, Temple Bubba's coming. Hide, everybody hide. Lady Bo, you have to hide Mario.
Mario, we have to hide. Use my power immediately. Press down.
I do not like this. What are we doing here?
Everything's cool, lady. You can't see you. Nope, there's no way Temple Bubba can see you right now. Oh, shit.
Looks yummy. I needed a snack. A little tingy, but good.
He ate a ghost. A poor ghost. Oh, Stanley. Oh, the horror of it all. There's a thing here.
Rock guy.
No, I don't know my buttons anymore.
One damage.
Okay, yeah. This is dumb.
Ow. You hurt.
Okay, that does nothing. Oh. Whoop. Well, I'm a guy. Holy shit. He's gonna fall off the stage. Okay. Then dead. I was dumb. Can't see what I'm doing. Let's just press on. Alright. This tree looks weird. Oh. I wonder if I can use Cooper to get that. Damn it. Let's try Cooper. If this doesn't work, we'll use Paracarry. Ah, it worked. Dizzy Dial. If it works, dazes and paralyzes all enemies briefly. Cool. And boop. Aha! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. And now he can kill the other one. Defeat. There we go. 6 star points. 2 star points apiece. That's not bad. Ah. No, I need that FP, damn it. The hell is this? Repel gel. Makes Mario transparent and invulnerable for a short time. Interesting. Actually, you know what? I know it's only one, but whatever. There we go. Alright, let's... Ooh! Another Paracarry letter. Who's this one for? Merlin, Feisty, and Forever Forest. Oh, that's the guy with the beard. Okay. Whoa. That was weird. Alright. Yes! Oh shit. Did he even hurt him? Nope. Ooh. Haven't had this in a while. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Increases it a lot, doesn't it? Really no point in having you attack, but whatever. And dead. My nose. So itchy. Look at all these coins. Alright. Whoa. Hail to the gnaw. Nope. Oh well. Shit. Alright. Now you can defeat them. Okay. This could work. Ha! Yeah! Okay, we'll take him down one at a time. We can do this. Cooper attack! Not a Pokemon. Damn it. Okay, that's fine. Well, I have one left after this, so even if he charges up, it doesn't matter. There we go. And one left. Okay. And Cooper. That's how you do it. Well, I got most of them at least. What's up here? I believe this is the way to go. In which case, I gotta go back the other way. Okay. Okay. Ha! No damage! Okay. And you can skydive this guy again. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, and then you can skydive this guy again. Okay, that guy's dead now. I'm gonna defeat this guy next. There we go. No. Oh, come on. Why did you have to land up there? Go. Now I can't get that. Can I? Yep. Now it's gone. What can you do? Can you change to Bombette? Let's try this. That's not good. Bombette, try this. Now that's what I'm talking about. I forgot how strong Bombette was. Jump. Good job. Alright. Nope, I couldn't get that back. I'm so sad. Alright, there's a thing behind here I want. There's a thing right here. God, get the motherfucking... Bombette, can you go down there? Oh, you can't get close enough. What about right here? What about right here? Not okay. I'm gonna level soon. Oh yeah, my jumping does nothing. Oh, neither does that. cool. Well, okay. Now you're gonna flip back over, huh? Oh, I guess not. Are they just stuck like that now? It's kind of dumb. Okay. Cool. Carry, carry, and let's go. Alright. Switch you back out for. Actually, switch you back out for. A coin. I found the coin. Anything down here? Nope. Anything over here? Save. I think this is Tepa Bubba's castle. I think we're at Tepa Bubba's castle. Oh. Okay. Well. I think this is a good place to end my episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. And then I'm signing out. Bye.